Hey, so this week we're counting down top 10 big motherfucks. What does that mean? Well, it means whenever you're playing a video game and you see something huge or like a big enemy, you think, whoa! Now that's one big motherfuck. Now before we get started, yes, I've played Shadow of the Colossus like 4 damn times, and no, it's not on the list at all because that'd be too easy. Now, trying to get this video up to 10,001 thumbs up because I set goals way higher than Craig. Let's do it, let's work together, make it happen, and let's get right to it. Fuck you, Ben! I'm Shaun for ScrewAttack's Top 10.
And I'm a big motherfuck.
Hey, just 10,000. That's it. Nothing more.
Number 10.
Worms are scary as shit. They're creepy crawly. They manifest in old boxes of Chinese food. They smuggle themselves inside of pork meat and then grow inside of your body, eventually forcing you to poop them out of your butthole. Some worms will simply eat everything they can. In some cases, it's human flesh, or sometimes, like in the case of Gears of War 2's Rift Worm, entire helicopters! Once trapped inside this big motherfuck, it's up to Delta Squad to avoid giant worm chomper things, saw through giant worm arteries, and even fight the most infected pimples I've ever seen.
Number 9.
What do you want? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea.
Jesus! What the hell is that? Oh God! What is that thing? Oh my God! It's the ultimate necromorph you fight! An amalgamation of every horror you've battled so far! Which strangely manifests itself as a gigantic vagina that shoots a skinny wiener out of its snatch? But just because you're fighting a giant pussy doesn't make it an easy fight. Spoiler alert, it's such an intense pounding that the heroes make the ultimate sacrifice to take it down. And if you sit through the final cutscene, the camera pulls back, and it turns out you are fighting an entire moon! That's a big motherfuck!
Number 8.
Hugo. Zangief. Hellboy with lube? There are some gigantic freaks in Street Fighter. But of all the huge mothers in the best fighting series on the planet, only one gets the title of biggest mother suck. Well, two. Chun-Li's thighs! Oh my God. They're so muscular. Those things could wrap around you like an anaconda on John Voight. They'd squeeze the life out of you. It's no wonder she can jump 30 feet into the air or kick so fast that her legs turn into a blur. If I made a top 10 thighs, she'd be number one.
Number 7.
There's only one language to speak when this big motherfuck from Left 4 Dead shows up.
Look out, there's a tank! He's coming! Lewis, turn around, you fucking moron! The tank's gonna kill us! Everybody run! Eat that, you fucker!
Oh my God, 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 oh my God! Okay, go, 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 go! Really? Of all the times? Oh, that's a big motherfuck! I'll make the last stand! Just go! Just go! I will find you! No matter how far!
Number 6.
Sure, Kronos from God of War 3 is a total go-to for big motherfucks. He's got an entire temple on his back. Fighting this colossal titan is actually one of the grossest battles in video game history. You're popping his blisters, sliding down his throat, avoiding the clap, and a little personal phobia of mine, ripping off his fingernails. I mean, don't get me wrong, Kronos is a big, big motherfuck. And without a doubt the best boss fight on this particular countdown. But yeah, get a manicure, you flaky-nailed freak. It's just too bad this fight happens halfway through. God of War 3's final fight with Zeus really sucks dick in comparison.
Number 5.
Dark Souls is my favorite game of all time. It's got a fantastic universe, incredible creature design, perfect environments, and most importantly, the greatest player community ever. After beating Dragon Slayer Ornstein and Executioner Small, which are already big motherfucks to begin with, you head upstairs. And along the way, players are telling tales of a huge chest ahead, untold treasure lying in wait for those strong enough to defeat the tag team guardians of Anne Orlando. But the chest they speak of is even more bountiful than anything you could have ever imagined.
Come hither, child.
Damn! Meet Guinevere, Princess of Sunlight, She makes me feel weird inside, like I'm a man puppy that should snuggle up inside of her.
Number 4.
I love thinking about all the cool places you can have a fight. On a roof, in a penthouse with the sprinklers on, in a boiler room with knives, underneath my parents while they're banging the shit out of each other. Just kidding. I swear. If you played Obsidian's South Park game, you know where I'm going. You see, in the Stick of Truth, there's a section of the game where you get shrunken down and have to fight the underpants warlock under your parents while they're getting it sticky, making this a literal big motherfuck.
Number 3.
As a kid, my game place was a store 45 minutes away in Longview, Texas. It was called Software Etc. It was here when I first saw the Duke. With the buttons in weird places and the joysticks not symmetrically placed, it was a very confusing time. But why was it so big? My tiny boy hands were no match for this big motherfuck when I was 14, and they still aren't now. Come on! Come on, you son of a bitch, I can get you. Almost. Damn these hands! Damn them! Damn these hands!
Number 2.
Asura's Wrath is insane. It takes crazy to the highest level, and it sure as hell ends with a bang. Wizen, the game's big baddie, has the audacity to give you an anus bomb while taunting you all along the way. He's a pretty big guy already, right? Yeah, that's before he grows to the size of this.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Have you ever jammed your finger on a basketball? Imagine doing that with an entire planet. But it's no biggie, because Asura's all like, get that finger out of my face. But ultimately, this countdown is all about big motherfucks, and there's only one thing on this list bigger than that.
It's number 1.
Kingdom Hearts, huh? I know you're excited to see what huge monstrosity your freak I put as number 1 from this, right? Well, it's not what you might expect. Goo! Look at those feet! Especially compared to the rest of his body! This is an outrage! How big must his dick be? Who's the raging lunatic who created this character? He's obviously an amateur. He certainly won't have any other successful projects after this failure to humanity and him giving Sora feet this big. You think I'm getting out of hand? Just Google big motherfucks. You know what you'll find? Nothing but images of Sora's feet and a picture of Gary Busey for some reason. Hey, I hope you guys had a great time. As always, you can go watch Craig's shitty top 10 from last week. It's about Super Nintendo again. Oh my god, so amazing. Anyways, you can also go to the ScrewAttack's store and buy this amazing shirt that I designed in Photoshop by myself. And you can watch top 10s early by becoming a sponsor on Rooster Teeth. So go do that. I hope you had a good time, and I can't wait to see you next week. Bye-bye. That's a big motherfuck.
That's a big motherfuck.
Okay. Now that's a big motherfuck! That's almost like an Italian. Eat this! Eat this! Eat this! Then squeeze the... Then squeeze the life out of ya.
Okay, guys.
Too much breathing. If I made a top 10 thighs, she'd be number 1.
It still sounded really bad.
Okay.